Good day, sir. I am Christian Benitez Herman, and in this video, I'll be answering three questions. First, what is marine environment? So the marine environment encompasses the sea, coast, beach, seabed, water masses, and environmental resources, as well as the physical, atmospheric, and biological components, conditions, and forces that interact to define the productivity, state, condition, and quality of the marine ecosystem. Second question, what are the major sources of marine pollution and its impact, hazards to human, animals, and shipping industry? So marine contamination is caused by a variety of factors. Despite all of the data, one reality remains constant. The majority of pollution in our oceans originates on land and is produced by humans. The following are some of the most sources of marine pollution. Pollution from non-point or runoff. As a result, runoff occurs when rain transports pollutants from the ground to the ocean. Discharge, wind, intent. Toxic waste is released into the ocean by manufacturing industries in several parts of the world. Oil spill, littering, and last is the ocean mining. Marine pollution has a wide range effects of marine life and humans, both directly and indirectly. Oceans contaminations is a common cause of death for animals. By soaking marine animals, gills, oil spills, for example, will entrap and suffocate them. Pollutants in the oceans eventually reach humans. Toxins from infected animals can be deposited in human tissue, causing long-term health problems, cancer, and birth abnormalities. Despite this, the shipping sector continues to have harmful effects on the marine environment, such as air pollution, rubbish, chemical spills, and other issues. The last question, explain MARPOL Convention history, when it has adopted, entered into force, and its objectives, including all the regulation of MARPOL Annex 1 to 6. So what is MARPOL Convention? The MARPOL Convention, it is the international convention for the prevention of pollution from ships. It is the main international convention covering prevention of pollution of the marine environment by ships from operational or accidental causes. So its history. The MARPOL Convention was adopted on 2 November 1973. The Protocol of 1978 was adopted in response to a spate of tanker accidents in 1976 to 1977. As the 1973 MARPOL Convention had not yet entered into force, the 1978 MARPOL Protocol absorbed the parent convention. The MARPOL 73 to 1978 has been in operation since then. However, several changes has taken place in the original convention in the last few years. So what's its objectives? So its goals are to eliminate all intentional pollution of the marine environment by hydrocarbons and other dangerous compounds, as well as to decrease the unintentional discharge of such pollutants. And what are the annexes of MARPOL Convention? So we have here MARPOL Annexes 1. It is on 2 October 1983, which is regulation for the prevention of pollution by oil. MARPOL Annex 2, 6 April 1987, regulations for the control of pollution by noxious liquid substance in bulk. MARPOL Annex 3, 1 July 1992, regulation for prevention of pollution by harmful substance carried at sea in package form. MARPOL Annex 4, 27 September 2003, regulation for the prevention of pollution by sewage from ships. MARPOL Annex 5, 31 December 1998, regulation for the prevention of pollution by garbage from ships. And last annexes, it is the MARPOL Annex 6, 19 May 2005, regulation for prevention of air pollution from ships. That's all, sir. Thank you and God bless.
Bye.